we think that this link is extremely important for various reasons. The first is, of course, that it's the first link outside of the United Kingdom, and it's also an intercontinental link. It's interesting to know that it is, in fact, the shortest intercontinental link between Europe and Africa. It will open fresh opportunities in both directions. In the first place, Gibraltarians will be able to enjoy the city of Tangier, but they can also, with a one-stop shop, travel to Casablanca. And from Casablanca, they can go through the network of Royal Air Maroc to other parts of the world, to include New York. And similarly, it will attract Moroccans to Gibraltar, taking advantage of the multi-Schengen visa, for which you can now come for up to 21 days, and they can enjoy our hospitality, our tourist product, our tourism, and of course any business and retail opportunities.
We've seen the signing of the agreement here today, here in Casablanca. What's the next step for both parties?
Well, now is, although there has been a lot of work already, now the real work begins in terms of properly calibrating the marketing. We need to make sure that in Morocco, Gibraltar, and of course the catchment area in the south of Spain, we market effectively, so that when the planes start to fly at the end of March, they are already sold and we have full planes every time that they fly from Gibraltar.
And how will people be able to buy tickets and find out more about it?
Well, I can't tell you exactly the date when Royal Air Maroc will start sales. They will announce that in due course. It won't be later than next month.
It'll be through their website, presumably.
Well, that would be one of the opportunities. If I recall correctly the conversations I had with one of the directors here, they will also be using local agents in Gibraltar.
Okay, excellent. Now, this is not the first air link that we've seen between Gibraltar and Morocco, although that one did not do as well. Who's to say that perhaps Tangier is a better route that's going to be more successful?
Well, remember that the other air link to which you refer, I assume, is the one to Marrakesh. And as I've explained before, that was a private venture which the government supported in terms of marketing. That was not our baby, to call it something. It was not our project. On this occasion, it has involved a lot of work on the part of the GTB and my ministry in terms of analysing and sifting the data and essentially number crunching. But critically, we've also had the input of the experts in Royal Air Maroc. So we've been able to wed those two analyses and come to the view that Tangier is, in fact, the best route. Look, we could have taken the view to start somewhere else or even more frequency. My view of the ministry, the tourist board and Royal Air Maroc is that we start small, and if it does as well as we think it will, then of course we can increase frequency and think of other destinations.
Now, both parties have said that this is obviously going to be good for both business links and tourism links. Do you think that there's any sort of other links that are going to benefit from this, perhaps the university next year? And
well, I think I mentioned during the course of the press conference that this air link, of course, is touristic, essentially in nature. But this is part of a broader strategy by the government to create and foment better links with Morocco. The initial contact was made by the Office of the Chief Minister, which led to a meeting with a high-powered delegation from RAM. But the idea of the government is not just to have touristic links, critical as they are, of course, because you can connect directly between one and the other, and connectivity is crucial if you're going to have free-flowing business. But we should also, and the government is striving towards, financial services and business opportunities. But I think you'll find that if you have a direct link, those opportunities are a lot easier to come to fruition.
Excellent. Well, thank you very much for speaking to us.
Thank you very much.